Now, the electric vehicle market leader Tesla has announced that it has opened a new dealership in Urumqi, which is the capital of Xinjiang in China. American activists are appealing to Tesla to cease what they call economic support for genocide.
US rights and trade groups have criticized Tesla for opening a showroom in China's Xinjiang. It comes after the electric car maker announced the opening on its official Weibo account on Friday. The region in China's west has been a key source of tension in recent years. UN experts estimate more than 1 million people have been detained there. They are mainly thought to be Uyghurs and members of other Muslim minorities. China has rejected accusations of forced labor or any other abuses. Authorities claim the camps provide vocational training and that companies should respect its policies there. On Tuesday, the Council on American-Islamic Relations criticized Tesla's move and said CEO Elon Musk must close the showroom. Another major US trade group and Senator Marco Rubio have also condemned the opening. Tesla did not immediately respond to a request for comment. A number of foreign firms have struggled to balance tensions between the West and China over Xinjiang. Swedish fashion retailer H&M saw a 23% drop in local sales in China from March to May last year. That after it was hit by a consumer boycott for stating it did not source products from Xinjiang. Intel also saw similar problems after it told suppliers not to source labor or products from the region. The US chipmaker later apologized for trouble caused to Chinese customers and partners.